Well, a group of more than 300 college admissions deans are hoping to remove some of the stress for students submitting applications. The statement titled, "What We Care About in This Time of Crisis," lets students know that this year, the deans want to hear more about how students help family members or the community during the crisis, instead of the more traditional topics like extracurricular activities or academics.